tomorrow morning at 7:34 a.m. is Arizona time, is a remarkable waypoint in our Maker's end time timeline, the testimony of his word. Truly remarkable. The count up clock on the repairingthebreach.info website will click over to 847 days from the 24th day of the first month, of the first 49 days of his 490-day Daniel prophecy testified to, being the Michael going to be sent to you from Greece. Truly remarkable. Truly remarkable. 600 days later was the 24th day of the ninth month. I will shake the dual heavens and the earth waypoint at 7:34 a.m. 247 days after that waypoint will be tomorrow morning. Significance of this is day number 247 is 907 on our Maker's Restored calendar. The amount of wine that those 168 bottles of wine, 172 total, will bring us to. Truly remarkable. Your drunkenness of your fornication to our Maker, loving and worshiping make-believe images of him. Totally, totally drunk. I suggest you sober up. He's going to cause 3.3, repeating 3% of you to sober up, and I believe he's going to start to do so tomorrow morning at 7:34 a.m. But it could be just another warning cry, but I don't think so. It's remarkable. But tomorrow is the first day of the ninth month, which is the beginning of his Haggai, a.k.a. Man of the Feast prophecies, that take us to his dual 24th day of the ninth month prophecies, of which he mentions that waypoint three times in those dual prophecies. But with the first day of the sixth month, he says, each of you runs to your own houses. In verse 9 of chapter 1, each of you runs to your own houses. Well, in Isaiah 55, he uses the same word, run. He says he's going to cause those of you who will turn back to him, the remnant, to run to his anointed. But he says with that prophecy, with the first day of the sixth month, for tomorrow, to set your heart, or to put your heart, if you look up the word, put your heart upon your pathways. Meaningless pathways. Talks about you earning wages with put them in a bag with holes in it. You never have enough, never satisfy. He says he's going to send forth the drought on account of you leaving his house dry, not running to his house. Tells you to bring timber and stone to build up his house. That he raised up in the wilderness that he's caused to be torn down. His fourth house has been three silver trumpet assemblies as of today. Called in the wilderness, away from his house. Will the fourth one be at his house tomorrow? Put a lot of evidence on it. A lot of evidence. And then, that's of course, I talked about it later, 7 days later. Tomorrow will be the 313th Silver Trumpet Assembly. Amazing. He sent me to Tel Aviv for those 7 hours, an hour for each of those 7 days of his end time Son of Adam chapter 3 prophecies. And then I got spit out of the belly in the back in my home in Greece per that same prophecy, chapter 3, bound in Greece the next day on 314 on his restored calendar. Amazing. And the 314th Silver Trumpet Assembly will be the following Sabbath, 6-8, the day that his servant Moses came down from the mount on the 81st day with his faces shining. How this ties into court case 8-1. Tomorrow 7-10 on Satan's calendar, mirroring his great Meher Shalal Kushbaz mirror, when he had caused his house to be uncovered, the night of 7-9, actually, the night of today, 7-9 on Satan's calendar. But there's so much, folks, but set your heart upon these things. When he humbles you and takes your children from you, that way you set your hearts upon, your lives in the flesh. Never have it enough. You're getting ready to have nothing. Getting ready to take it all away from you. You could have liquidated, like he said, and brought it, like he commanded you to do, and brought it to the depository of his house, where you would have an abundance of everything to share with his anointed. But no, you ran to your own houses instead of running to his anointed. Folks, this is real, and I believe tomorrow is going to bring forth the change. Maybe it'll be Yellowstone. I don't know. I don't know what he's going to do or if he's going to hold back, but boy, it sets forth the 30-day period to when I believe he's going to, the second accelerated birth waypoint of the Emmanuel Manchild, Meher Shalal Kushbaz. Even the name Meher Shalal Kushbaz means to suddenly spoil you, make haste to plunder you. It's going to come upon you quickly, folks. And I believe this quickly is going to begin tomorrow morning at 7:34 a.m.